Good morning, everyone. This is day two of the morning yoga challenge, and we'll be spending just about 10 minutes here, me and Lulu today, to go through an exercise in gratitude. I have found that when I'm feeling lack or when I'm feeling just not good, going back to gratitude is one of the most effective tools to align and feel better. And when I'm going throughout my day and I start to feel fear or I start to feel lack, I can go back to that feeling of what am I grateful for. So start in a comfortable seated position. That might mean crossing your ankles or shins. You can sit on your knees or extend your legs out in front of you. You can always sit on a blanket or a pillow too. And that's Ollie in front of the camera right now. Once you're feeling comfortable, let's rub the hands together. Really create some fiction. Oh, hey, Ollie. And then bring your right hand to your heart and your left hand right on top of it. And close your eyes if you're comfortable closing your eyes. Take a cleansing breath. Breathe in through the nose and out of the mouth. Twice more. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Close the lips and continue to take deep breaths in and out of the nose, feeling the belly expand as you inhale, and feeling the navel draw toward the spine as you exhale. Continue to breathe very deeply. As you bring into your mind someone or something that you feel very, very grateful for. And as you bring this to mind, notice how your heart feels. Notice the vibrations surrounding the heart. And take one more cleansing breath, sealing that gratitude. Inhaling through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Release the hands. And we'll come onto hands and knees. So if you want to take your blanket or pillow and stick it under your knees, you can do that. The camera is shaking a little bit because my cat Ollie is moving the table it's on. And bring him over here. So let's take child's pose for a moment. Bring your knees really wide. Sit back onto your heels. Extend the arms long. And rest the forehead on the ground or your mat, or you might place a couple of fists or hands underneath it to bring the floor to you. And really draw the seat back toward the heels and extend the arms long. And take a moment maybe to massage the forehead side to side. Same with the hips. Then take your hands and walk them over to the right. And stack the left hand on top of the right. Relax the head down. Then walk the hands to the left and stack the right hand on top of the left. Relax the head. Then come back through center and walk the hands under the shoulders and press onto the hands and knees. And spread your fingers very wide and press your fingertips down into your mat and press into the shins as well. As you inhale, bring the tail up toward the sky, let the belly melt down, lift the heart, then lift the chin. And as you exhale, tuck the tail under around the spine and draw the chin toward the chest. We'll do that a few more times. Inhale, tail up, belly down, lift the heart for cow pose. Exhale, tuck the tail around the spine for cat, tucking the chin toward the chest, pressing into the ground. Continue with your breath. Like to take any extra movement you can. You might rock the hips side to side or barrel through the waist. Then come back through a neutral position. As you inhale, take the right hand, sweep it up the left arm across the chest, up toward the ceiling. Roll the wrist a couple times as you exhale. Then inhale, reach up. And exhale, thread the needle. You'll scoop the right arm underneath the left with the palm facing up and come all the way onto the right side of the head. And maybe you're pressing the left fingertips into the ground, maybe you're reaching forward, relaxing the head, taking a couple deep breaths here. Place the left hand under left shoulder. Inhale to unwind and reach the right arm up. And exhale to set right hand down, going into the other side. Inhale, left hand sweeps across the arm, chest up toward the ceiling. Exhale, circle the wrists. Inhale, reaching up. And exhale, threading the needle. Arm, shoulder, and left temple come down. Place the right hand under the shoulder. Inhale, unwind, reach up. Exhale, set the hand down. One last pose, coming to puppy pose. Take the hands, walk them forward, and then melt the heart down. So hips stack over the knees. And you can rest on your chin or your forehead, just depending on what feels better on your neck. Draw yourself back in and come to an easy seated pose. I'm just noticing how your shoulders and your spine feel after moving it in all six directions that it likes to go. Take the hands, rub them again. And bring right hand to the heart, left hand on top of it. Maybe close the eyes. And bring to mind once again that person or a thing or situation that makes you feel very, very grateful. And imagine the gratitude that you're feeling as a beam of light pointing to the crown of your head. Let the light drip down the face, integrating into every cell, down the neck, to your shoulders, your chest and upper back, light finding your belly, hips, your legs. feet and your toes, infusing gratitude into your entire being, into every cell. Holding what you're grateful for in your heart, in your mind. Knowing at any time today that you're feeling lack or you're feeling fear, that this gratitude is imprinted into your being and you can come back to this feeling at any time. Take a cleansing breath in through the nose, out of the mouth. Open the eyes. Namaste, everyone. Remember that you can keep this feeling going or supercharge it by taking a few more minutes, maybe to sit in silence or to find a journal and maybe write down everything that you're feeling grateful for right now. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you tomorrow morning for day 3.